Oh, hi, it's welcome to Drive Time. This is Vernon Howe. This is a talk show. It's called Drive Time. It's this second day of April, 2013. This is the fourth month of the year, also known as April 2013, the fourth month of the year, second day. It's Tuesday. The first fell on a Monday. It's always nice. This is episode 21A, I think. And, didn't do it. This is Tuesday, and so there were no shows yesterday. You know, just struggling with the concepts of various concepts and, you know, hanging on by a thread. Just can't seem to get it together. Everything's just on like a delay, you know. And it just can't catch up. So I don't know. I think I'm thinking about retiring, I guess, from making art and music and projects. Don't really know what else to do. Just ran a red light. Could you see it on there? Who cares? I'm going to see the Meat Puppets tonight in New Hope, Pennsylvania. So, looking forward to that. Should be good. I guess I'm looking forward, I don't know. Seems like it's a pain in the ass to have to drive there and drive back tonight, Tuesday, and then work tomorrow, and I don't know. I don't know. It's, you know, the difference between being successful and being basically a complete depressed fuck up is just this, I think, is an ability to manage your time and set meaningful goals and then achieve the goal and then go on to the next thing. So, you know, it's one thing to have an idea, come up with a concept for something, but if you can't hammer that out in any way, it's meaningless. It's meaningless. And, you know, that's where I kind of find myself. Now, as I've gotten behind on, like, everything that I've set out to do, like, I think everything, I don't think there's one project that I'm trying to work on that isn't, in some way, shape or form, gotten behind me, not where I want it to be. And so, you know, I look at going to New Hope tonight, see a concert, should be a fun thing. It's spring, is popping. It's a little bit chilly today, but as you can see, it's a beautiful blue spring sky. Should be feeling good, but you know, it's I just know that there's just all this crap, and I'm trying to itemize it and just be like, listen, you guys, because I get so like damn stressed thinking about the largeness of everything I've tried to take on and how it's impossible and how I don't have the time, having to work, you know, going to work and having to do a job that I don't like, and I don't get that whole thing. It seems very odd. It seems just very, very odd that we have to waste our lives like this, and you know, this seems like there should be a home for people like me to live in. Maybe there is. Is there a home? Let's just go and they feed us like a little bit of food each day and like say, okay, you can wander over there. Don't hurt anyone. Try not to hurt yourself.